think he had them. I think he brought them out there.
Thank you.
Yeah, I was really long term today. I mean, I started the whole trip to Connor. Yeah, people. Now, is it, you've just got to keep the train here with the best you can, that's what you do. Yeah, me and Phil were almost like, we could pass it. No, the engine is good. The spring is very poorly, I think. Yeah.
Well, they pre-sold 600, so there's a fact there should be a few people about. Yeah, there were a lot of people there yesterday. Well, look at this, shiniest loco in history.